Our first artist today is Sharon Shane. Sharon loves to party because she works at CBS Records. And she's got some great advice on how you can present your tunes to a major record label.
You have to know somebody.
You really do have to know somebody.
Basically, or have a good manager or an agent or lawyer take your stuff in.
That can represent
that knows the people in the business and represent you, yeah.
So
they don't take stuff off the street.
Okay, and why is that?
Lawsuits, etc.
So they're not just going to accept unsolicited material at record.
That was Sharon Shane and Party Line.